Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Battle,
is he still the,
how you feeling about it?
Feel good.
Yeah, he been a long time, but I never cut a nigga off. It's about substance, and I hope it shows different on show in the game.
How you like the crowd?
How you feel like they I don't like it. That's one of my pet peeves. I can't stand people who, you say a bar, they say some shit like, what's possessing him? Or some shit. It's supposed to be a kudos to you, but it's like, just cheer, just clap, cheer. There's plenty ways to show. Stop saying shit. That's the shit that make you trying to take the attention of to you and standing up. I'm like, goofy shit. That's the shit I hate the most.
Hey, that nigga right there, fire.
I appreciate you, brother.
I'm sorry.
That's the shit that frustrates me the most. Those people who. Girls who fight back by saying shit like shut the fuck up and clap.
Yeah.
Like that's just error battle rap. What could you do?
The gas.
It's not gas because it's not even warranted. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Everybody take a bit of gas. Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. I'm way out Cleveland by myself. Yeah. Of course I could use some gas, some star power gas off my name. Yeah. Sure. But why are you doing that? That's one of my pet peeves. But that the crowd was nice, some nice bitches in there, niggas cool. Same cool.
But I will say though, listening to your material while in the building, and I liked it though. You know, I thought you would perform very well. I'm gonna be honest with you while we're talking.
Please.
Let me talk, cause I'm gonna talk raw. Like I said, you're no bad rapper, you're no history. History is bad rapper. You know what I'm saying? Like, so, boom. I've been messing with you since the DMV day, and then, like I said, your swamp in a battle, how I feel it's like the new thing to the new generation out here. Like, I like how y'all battles perceived into the culture, man. Like, the way you impacted, man, the way you spit with conviction on stage, your stage presence and everything, like, it's strong, man. You know, I thought your third round, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm gonna say this to you, because I can see it to you. Bro, that third round you displayed on Bill Collector, that shit had tears in my eyes, bro. That shit was so tough, because I know when you speak from the heart.
That's what it's about sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't get the reaction cool, but when someone can tell you that something you did 2 years ago affected them today, that's bigger than, you know what I'm saying? That's the point for this, to how long will this shit last.
Yeah.
Like, shouts out to Steel, but what he did tonight ain't gonna last longer than tonight. Mm-hmm. Let's be real here, you know what I'm saying? But ain't nothing better than when the shit you did, I'm still listening to the Card One. You know what I'm still listening to Get Rich or Die. That means you really put something together. It's been 2 decades. I'm still.
That
means
that's
the. You know what I'm saying? So, I appreciate that.
Yeah, nah, because I definitely follow battle rap like to a T.
I
know
want that nigga to talk shit about me.
And I know.
I ain't lying.
You like one of the. To me, close to the top 10 cats out here in the game, you know what I'm saying? And your reputation received very well at the culture.
Especially
you know what
time
I'm so for you even coming down and giving cats opportunities, I gotta say that's a blessing.
I wanted this, you know, I didn't.
Yeah.
I actively sought out one round or some smaller. I wanted to go on a small league tour. I haven't been on a small league since I've been on Europe.
Right.
I've never gotten a break. I've been in a battle on average, every 37 days.
Yeah.
I've never had a break.
Yeah.
So I called them and said, yo, I need to do chill.
Right.
Like, these 3 rounds back to back is a lot. I need to refresh, refocus, get into the one round, let's try some shit out. So, you know what I'm saying? Get ready for my second tenure at URL, my second win.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I was able to do that. This was the last one, unfortunately. And I'm ready to be back on URL April
9th. My God. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. I actually want to ask you, what you think about that Midnight Madness fighting chance? That got the injured fighting chance?
Oh, no. Like, you know, the right people call you, you can't say no. You know, Suge is so funny you said it. I'll show you right now so you know I can't make shit up. And shit. Shotgun Suge name on Instagram?
Uh-huh.
I think it's Shotgun Suge.
Shogun.
Oh, Shogun Suge? Damn, Shogun. It is Shogun Suge. I don't see it. One second. Group chat is this. Oh, there you go. Yeah, so. Boom, he hit me. He's like, you fucking with the manager? Bro, literally. Oh, yeah. He said, you fucking with me on, this, yeah. on the squad? I said, literally. Facts. You gonna have to break it down, bro. I'm so far away from the culture right now, I'm clueless.
Yeah.
Like, look, so my answer, I swear to God, I don't know what that is, bro. I'm so removed from it. He had to break it all the way down. And then I said, all right, bet. So I said, yeah, but when do I don't know, you know what I'm saying? But I guess I'm a part of children's journey, so. Shout out to Shotgun. Yeah, Lifelike Gang, is, I think is what it's called.
Right. But April 9th,
do they get paid up there?
Now, this is
what
I
don't know how that shit, bro.
It's like they put a little money down.
Yeah, nah, I'm putting my money down, shit. I want money no matter what I do. No matter what I do, I want money. I'm probably good on that, though. But I'm ready to get my spot back in URL.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm ready to get back my spot back in URL. Too many niggas cut in front of me. I'm ready to get my spot back. Mm-hmm. I ain't playing.
Yeah, because I always felt like, you know, even though the way they pushed and got swamped in it, I still feel that you should be right there.
But that's all me, though. You know what I'm saying? Swamp earned his, I played with my opportunity.
Okay.
And took advantage of it. Mm-hmm. That's the difference. You see what I'm saying?
He made sure he was ready, and then however it goes,
you know, I'm one of them lackadays. Now I know what I want. Yeah. I want to thrive in battle rap. Now I want to be up there. I'm watching Easy on TV and shit. Belly. So I want to do that. I want to champion. I want to be up there with Geechee. They let me play basketball, having fun. I feel like I'm missing out. I feel like I've stayed back.
Yeah.
And my class is on to the 10th grade. And every day I'm sneaking in their lunch to see what they doing. Yeah. And make sure I ain't missing nothing because I'm still in the 9th. You see what I'm saying? So I'm about to skip and meet them at the 11th. You see what I'm saying? Like that. Hey, I'm right there.
Man, I'm rooting for you though, man.
Appreciate that.
Y'all taking something from the fans?
I'm always here.
I got a couple questions.
Go ahead, man.
Just something from the fans. Don't turn it on. Where you from?
This shit, bro.
You from here, doing that thing. What you rocking? Can I know what you rocking?
Got me a set. Nice little set. Thank you for my baby mother. Got me a nice watch set. I ain't even worried about that.
For real, I'm worried about that on your neck. This look original.
This is the Step Your Game Up award. I won Battle of the Night against Stampede on my last one round in December. So I always like winning because it's like, I won that. You know what I mean? That feels proud for this, of course.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, that was some sick views. Shouts out to Stampede, I won Battle of the Night. The J's is, you know, classics.
Can I hear your name one time?
You do what?
Can I hear your name one time?
I'm your honor, nigga.
I heard it. I don't want to interrupt what they're doing. Capital Capone. Black Nine. I do free promotion, free entertainment for everybody. You support everybody out here. What I'm saying is, that man killed it tonight. He did his thing.
How you called it? Because he went long, so sometimes just that length alone.
I'm a clown. I'm a hype man for real.
Nah, I get it.
I love music. All right.
How you call the battle?
How I call the battle? Shit, from what I want. What I want and hearing you is the winner in you. That you won that.
Yeah.
You killed it. I thought Spill was gonna get it. Honest down.
I don't know what he was gonna do.
I just told this man, I want you to talk about me. I want you to talk about me.
Mr. 1080p, man. Go like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Check out for the new video. I'm in this bitch. Cleveland this bitch. Landlord, what up? Do they got a LeBron James statue out here?
Yeah, they do.
I need to see that for
I want y'all to check this man out.
Love, man.
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay motherfucker you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.